which is the oldest carrier still in service. First commissioned on May 3, 1975, the USS Nimitz is the oldest aircraft carrier still in service in the world. The Nimitz was authorized by Congress in 1967 and cost $1 billion in 1975 dollars. The Nimitz-class carriers have a lifespan of approximately 50 years. USS Nimitz is planned to be removed from the battle force in the year 2025, with inactivation scheduled to begin in 2027.